Hello there, beautiful person. Today I have a quick Trader Joe's haul, so let's get started. So I'm just going to start off with produce. So I have bananas here. I also bought some blueberries for my yogurt in the morning. No, if I can decipher how your mind. I also got some broccoli just to make some yummy foods with this. Very healthy. I got 2 bags of jalapenos because these go quick in my household. Everything has to be a little bit spicy. I got some carrots. These are just organic little carrots. Great for smoothies. I got some teeny tiny avocados for avocado sandwiches and just tacos. I also got 2 of these chili spice mangoes. These are great to snack on. I got some pita bread for some recipes that I have in mind. I got 2 bags of the organic white corn tortilla chips, unsalted. I got some organic greens here, so just a little bag of mixed greens. I also got another one, and this one's just baby kale. Give me a sign. I also picked up some raw sliced almonds. I picked up some honey ones as well, just for yogurts in the morning, just to kind of mix together. I got one of these Enrich lotions. It's my favorite. This is what I use for my face in the morning. I picked up a lot of spices. The first one was cumin. I also picked up crushed red pepper. I also picked up powdered red pepper or cayenne pepper. And then I picked up lemon pepper for chicken because I thought this would be super yummy. So lots of spices. I picked up 2 egg cartons because eggs go so quick in my house. I could go for this, no more tricks. I picked up some of this like salami just for snacking. I also picked up these strawberries, which were super yummy. I picked them up to mix with my yogurt in the morning. And then I picked up my organic plain fat yogurt because this is my favorite. On and off again and again. I picked up some sour cream just for some tacos because I wanted to try this new recipe. I picked up some mozzarella cheese. This is just the fresh kind of cheese. I picked up a little ball of it. I picked up some focai bread. I think that's how you say it. Then I picked up 2 of the chicken breasts for my dogs because they literally love these so much. And then I also picked up some green beans just to mix up with some chicken. And then I picked up some shredded 3 cheese blend because cheese is life. And then I also picked up some smoked turkey breast for sandwiches and then breakfast in the morning. And then I picked up 3 packs of chicken. These are just chicken breasts. So I picked up a lot of them because chicken is the healthiest. Okay guys, that is it for this video. I really do hope that you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and I will see you in my next video. Bye, beautiful person. Give me a sign.